Win for Eastside. Let's go back to the swamp. Lakeland hosting Garrett. Lakers coming off a win over Prairie Heights. Garrett methodically on the opening drive matriculating the ball down the football field. Clayton Fielding with the touchdown. And Garrett leads 8-0. Lakeland answers in a big way. Keep your eyes on Cameron Holbrook. He takes the pitch and kind of a Barry Sanders-esque way, breaking tackles, and he is gone 65 yards on the touchdown score, and that would tie the game at 8-8. Second quarter, the Railroaders counter. Big Seth Van Wagner, roll big train. He gets into the end zone, and Garrett wins a shootout at Lakeland, 37-34.